an agenda that I, as an economist, I view as really frightening. It's primarily a lapsed agenda. And now the reason I see that and why that's relevant to what we're talking about today, which is the stock market crash or correction or whatever you want to call it, is that, you know, it's interesting. If we go back about 2 weeks ago, Sean,